I have always believed that In Flames' album Come Clarity is one of their most underrated albums. And I'm curious as to why this album is so looked over. Let me know in the comments. I'm curious to what all of you think.